I'm very sorry, Paul, but from what I've assessed today in your physical examination, you do have motor neurone disease. You have something called limb onset motor neurone disease.
How long have I got?
Well, some people die within 3 years, others live longer. The more we assess you, the more information we'll have about your specific case.
Do you know what? Don't think we've got long left on that car park. We'll have to go.